and welcome back to another video. Today I'll be telling you the importance of Diwali and the importance of goddess Lakshmi Devi. My friends, first of all, why do we celebrate Diwali? Yes, why do we celebrate Diwali? Because Rama and his wife goddess Sita and his brother Lakshmana finally returned to Ayodhya. After spending 14 years exile, and Rama had killed the demon king Ravana. Ravana had 10 heads and 20 hands. Why did Rama kill Ravana? Because Ravana had abducted Sita. So that's why Rama had killed Ravana. Diwali marks Rama's return to Ayodhya. Accordingly, in Diwali, goddess Lakshmi is born by Samudra Matadam. It's a great churning of the cosmic ocean of milk by all gods and demons. Lakshmi chosen Vishnu to be her husband, and the two were married on this holy ceremony. Now I'll tell you the importance of Lakshmi Devi. My friends, goddess Lakshmi is the god of wealth, beauty and prosperity. With a golden complexion, Lakshmi has two upper hands holding a flower bud and two lower hands holding a represents the human life and her blessings. My friends, Lakshmi's vehicle is an astral bird, the owl. The elephant was chosen and was right beside the goddess Lakshmi spraying water. My friends, as I say, goddess Lakshmi was born in Diwali night, and people offered to do pujas and get Lakshmi's blessings. Thank you my friends for seeing this video. If you want to see more of these videos, you gotta hit the like button, subscribe button and turn on notifications all the time. Thanks for watching our video and happy learning. Bye. And happy Diwali. Bye.